Alright, so we've got the pigeon here. So the pigeon, as we go down, it's really important that I keep the hips square to the ground. So from here, I'm trying to drive that knee to the ground, like so. What I don't want to do is lean over and collapse that way. That's an easy stretch then. We want to, in this position, hips square to the ground, taking that back leg back as far as you can, and then driving that knee down.